Heyo, I have this new journal that I have made, and this one is custom order. I have a cardstock cover where I have glued down this decoupage paper. Then I have print out this picture. It's from Etsy. I will put link below where I have bought it. There is some doily and steam binding decoration, a little key. I have lace in the spine and some trim where is little pears. And this is back. Steam binding closure. So this opens like that. In the front cover, I have only put this picture where is some lace around. Didn't make pocket this time. All papers are tea-dyed, and I will put link below where I have bought these papers. There is pocket. This flip out like that, and I have a lot of beautiful picture, amphora and all kind of that, where you can write behind. There is also stamping, decorated paper clip. Some fussy cut pictures, a lot of lace I have put in here too, and also these fussy cut ladies. There is a little pocket. This is library pocket that I have made myself, and some pictures in there. You can put also something in there. It's open backside. This is napkin that I have glued down. Some decoration. There is little paper bag. There is also something. Some doilies, tacky place. This picture, I have left it open, so there is little pocket in here also. Lot of space to write. Some belly band. There is pocket. This one is double pocket, so you can put here or here. Okay, some amphora. There is pocket. This is middle of the first signature, and I have put little hearts in there. There is also side pocket, but there is nothing in there. A little envelope. I don't remember. Oh, yes, there is some paper. This goes in there, and there is this. There's a little tag place. I have decorated it in this maximum pussycat picture. This one is lace pocket, and I have here something. Some flower dream, there's belly band. Other side of that pocket bag. Tag place, and this one is envelope that is in here. There is nothing there. Yes, good. You can open this. I think this is Rita Donnellin have invent this pocket, if I remember right. Some classical pictures. I have also bought this in Etsy, and I will put link below. Second signature, there is pocket also. And then here, washi tape, some fussy cut picture, and lace. There is paper clip. There is little pocket. You can open this. Other library pocket that I have made, and it's from old plant book page. This is also pocket, so you can put something in there. Pocket. That is glued down. There is pocket where it is lace. This is only decoration there. Paper pack. Some leftover paper. Some lace. There is little envelope, there is nothing there, but it's you can put something in back. Some belly band. Book page and tag spot. In here, and again middle of the signature, there is pocket. And you can still write all over. Some lace, and this is CD cover that I have made pocket also. Used pocket. So, other side that bag. There is little pocket. This is flower that I get from someone in some swap. I don't remember her name, but it's beautiful. There's attack spots. Some pelican. I think this one is tsunami roses. Or not. I don't remember. There's also a pocket. And it ends here. This is old wallpaper that I stamp up and put clear embossing powder so it comes little more seen. There is also metal corners in the cover. So there is it. I am not sure if my customer is happy for this, but if not, I think it will sometimes come to my Etsy shop. But let's see. Thanks for watching. Bye.